It's not about if I'm winning. I'm going to win. It just depends on how I'm going to win. I sacrifice way too much not to win.
Kalvin Henderson has won a lot.
This one right here was my very first title that I won.
In fact, he's undefeated in his professional boxing career. Winning 11 consecutive fights.
My favorite move? Knocking him out.
He's done that a lot too. 7 times to be exact. Henderson competes in the super middleweight class. He says he's doing what he dreamt of since he was 15.
I'm doing what I love to do and inspire others to do it also.
But what he loves to do isn't always easy.
Just come on, baby. Come on, man. They see the belts, they see the wins, they see the shine. They don't understand that behind, I'm breaking my body down every day. I'm sacrificing, leaving my family to go to different camps and sparring and fighting. And it's just a lot that goes into it, the dieting, and just a lot of sacrifice.
He gets the job done. He listens. There's no excuses. You hear him, that confidence that you hear is him saying, like, you know, I did this. So I'm going to have the opportunity to have this.
People call it cockiness. I just call it confidence. You know what I mean? Just knowing you put the work in, knowing that you sacrifice what you're supposed to sacrifice.
It's the way he processes things. His work ethic is second to none.
Boxing, he says, also requires mental toughness.
You got hit, and then the next round comes, you got to go out and do it all over again. You know what I mean? And the whole purpose is to inflict damage and to not get damaged. And so it's definitely tough mentally.
But what gets Henderson, known by many as Hot Sauce, through the grueling workouts, diets, and fights?
To support my family. It's what I do better than anything in this world. So I'm giving 100% I got to provide for my family, be the man of the house.
A full house. He's also a father to 4, who range from newborn to 10 years old.
The best part about my job is that I can just inspire other kids to reach their dreams. I learned so much through boxing, and I love inspiring the youth to go put forth the work it takes to get to what they want to do.
He's already doing that. When Henderson's not competing or training, he's coaching, which he showed off a bit to me at Straight Right Boxing Gym in Springdale.
Keep your chin down. Okay. You're going to throw up and use your shoulder as a shield. Okay. And then bring it right back to your face.
Okay. Okay,
let's try that. Middle of my palm. When I say one, I'm going to shoot you one. Okay? Ready? One. Boom. Hey, she listened good, too.
Did
one.
I?
Not right there. Okay. One.
Passing on the winning mentality to future boxers who will one day take his spot in the ring. When people look back on your career, what do you want them to say about Kalvin Henderson?
That guy used all of the talents that God blessed him with, and he's done.